they can crack coconuts with those those pincers at the front. And in fact, the Aranga palm is one of their staple foods, but they will eat coconuts as well.